I would have ever thought of that. Well done, Sam. With you out there giving it your all, there's hope for us yet.
Keep your voice down. You don't want to scare the poor girl away, do you? She's in there. I can smell her. Of course, I wouldn't have known for sure if it wasn't for you and your wonderful network. Bless your heart. And thank you kindly.
Bridges. Careful. Contents are fragile. Like the world and everything in it. Me, I'm no exception. I'm not the only one wearing masks either. There's your boss man. And that woman. And, oh, let's not forget little old you.
Okay, it's okay.
I know it ain't easy wearing a mask all the time. Now the mask can come off, right? Hey. You remember this? Nope. Poor, sweet Amelie. She's holed up in the beach nearby. Tell you what say we make it a race? Whoever wins gets to usher in the end of days. Nothing like the eve of extinction bring focus to the mind. Makes folks honest. There'll be no need for masks soon. But I wonder, when you look death in her eye, will you blink?
Still with me, Sam? Even now, our way forward, our way to save Amelie is the same as always. Your first priority...